two of us. We were like this before we even got on camera.
We were like, okay.
We've never done the foundation, first off, and the concealer, which both standalone customer pick, all-time favorites. We didn't stop there. This is the first time ever, brand new, anywhere. You can buy these individually, naturally, but we also included the foundation brush, the powder brush, the number one selling brush individually. So you're gonna choose your foundation and concealer color, and we're gonna talk you through. There's 12 choices. These are the 12 number one top choices in retail that will, again, adapt to whether you're fair, medium, or deep. All right. That being said, get this, everyone. $53 today.
I cannot believe that.
Which, honestly, if we share with you what these are priced for individually, they're oil-free, there's natural and the most beautiful coverage you could ever possibly imagine. The foundation alone is $39. The concealer on itself alone is $29, which there's... the number one top seller. And the Mr. Right brush, top seller in the brush kit, that's $34. It's $102 today, never before this configuration. Four flex payments, it's $13 in change. Are you kidding me? To get this home and try it. Let's talk shades. I know, I can't,
because I've been with the company over 7 years. I've never seen anything happen like this before. This is amazing. So as you can see here, so if you look at the shades, these are the top shades in these categories. So you have fair and rosy, fair golden, and fair neutral. That's the cloud. The cloud is if you turn pink easily. Almond is a little bit more golden where you tan easily, and anything neutral is where you tan progressively. Okay, so think about that about your skin type. So, and if you can relate to the model that you see on the camera, that works perfect too as well. Porcelain is one of the top shades in the fair category. Then you go into the light category where natural beige, which you and I are natural beige.
Yes, exactly.
This is one of the most forgiving colors in this category too as well. And it's if you're not able to, you know, pick your color. Natural beige is usually a good heavy medium here with this category in the medium and medium golden. Your tan neutral and tan golden, that's honey and butter pecan. So golden again, you tan easily. Neutral, you tan progressively. And then your deep is your chai and cocoa. So chai is one of our popular colors in this category, and your golden, so you tan, whereas neutral, you tan progressively. So these are the top...
And interesting, the deep cocoa and the lightest on the cloud are our two most limited.
Yeah, at this point.
So huge special opportunity. But okay, let's talk about the most fabulous foundation and concealer ever, ever, ever. Hydrating, beautiful coverage. And we're offering them both. This has been such a huge request because it makes sense. They go hand in hand.
Can I tell you, being with the company for 7 years, born this way, nobody does complexion like us. Jared and Jeremy, again, our chief creative officers and co-founders, really want you to feel your most confident. I want you to feel your most confident when you leave the house with your makeup on. Look at how gorgeous this is. I can't really show it because I have other makeup on my hand, but let me show you the difference here. Look at how that looks super smooth, and it evens out the skin tone here. It's a proprietary blend of coconut water, hyaluronic acid. It also has alpine rose. So this formulation creates radiant, youthful appearance to the skin, smoother looking skin. Mm-hmm. It's oil free, it's photo friendly and long wearing.
So it's great ingredients.
Absolutely, buildable, medium to full, undetectable coverage. Nobody does complexion like us. This is skin loving ingredients. So you can go ahead and look and say, hey, I was born this way.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
Exactly. And not only that, the clinicals to back it up.
Yes, correct? Now 100% said this foundation blurred the look of their imperfections. 100% said this foundation made their skin look absolutely perfect. And 97% said the foundation provided natural looking coverage. So you can't beat that. Those are high percentages. This foundation, every time I put it on a client of mine, they're always like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You go into a store, we were talking about this.
I do.
And as, you know, a makeup expert and an artist, Tracy was saying, you know what, the first thing happens, you know, obviously, but he wants the perfect foundation. As soon as I apply the Born This Way, and then forget it, the concealer on top of that, they're the two, that's it. People don't even think about it. They're like, put it in the cart.
Done and done. It's what people also come in to shop for now, because these aren't brand new, like we've had these products and they've done so well. They're great. People come back for them. Now here's Melissa. Look at this. She's taking off half of her foundation. And Melissa also usually wears the natural beige color. Now she's using the Mr. Perfect brush to apply it. Now the Mr. Perfect brush, you know, we love our furry friends, right? So we are cruelty free, so our brushes need to be, you know, respectful of that too.
Of course.
So we actually go that route with our brushes. They're tight bristles and they're synthetic. So look at how it's grabbing the curves of her face. And look at that application. It doesn't absorb the product. Synthetic actually like allows the product to blend smoothly with your liquids, your creams, your gels, your powders. Look at her before and after. Look at how natural that looks.
And what color is that again, Teresa, that she's wearing?
Melissa, are you natural? I think she's natural. Are you natural beige? Warm beige. She's warm beige.
Warm
so
beige.
This is more of a warmer skin tone. So notice a little, if you are that girl that maybe has a little bit of skin discoloration, or maybe you have sunspots,
right?
A little redness. Yes, this does such a great job blending it out, covering it without looking cakey or heavy. It's undetectable.
And you never see any kind of, you know, demarcation cakiness whatsoever. Then we want to get into the concealer as well.
Absolutely.
I just, again, going back to Facebook, we want to say hi to Anne, and we have, again, Linda's watching, my very best friends. Absolutely, this is all she ever talks about is Too Faced. She's watching right now.
I love
it. She said, it's my absolute favorite. It's true. I mean, that is why their top sellers